Paco was an ordinary unpopped popcorn. During a birthday party, he fell out of the bowl and into a glass of soda. No one knew that the birthday kid had mixed strawberry and lemon soda. This combination gave Paco special powers. When Paco gets upset, he transforms into a super popcorn. He can fly. He's able to lift heavy objects. And he is a master of judo. He uses his powers to protect his friends and to defeat the evil leftovers in the kitchen. He is Paco the Judo Popcorn! Not even water can stop him.